Granted their South African shocker 4 years ago. Benzema looking for Valbuena. His first touch is a half decent one. It was Trudy gets it back to him. It's Benzema again. Well, he's already scored twice at this World Cup. He was very close to having a third.
Excellent play from France.
Otherwise by Sissoko. Helped on by Matuidi. Olivier Giroud colliding with Van Bergen. The referee is beyond Kuipers of the Netherlands.
You can see Drew's only got eyes for the ball. He's trying to bring that down, but it's going to be sorted. Wholly unintentional. But without doubt, a free kick.
Referee not taking any further action. Giroud is away. It's back to Johan Cabaye. Olivier Giroud trying to deliver for Benzema. And Johan Giroud had to get Sissoko. Sako. Olivier Giroud! Who has been rewarding France for bringing him back into the team. With a superb header. Arsenal's top scorer has beaten Benaglio, who tried to claw it away but couldn't keep it out. And after complaining about being left out, he is
an athletic defender. Olivier Giroud, we've seen his aerial prowess in the Premier League. That's a fantastic header.
Here they come again, Benzema. Between two in 20 seconds. Switzerland stunned, Didier Deschamps is delighted. Olivier Giroud comes back to Gökhan Inler, trying to recycle it, and Xhaka is offside. Granit Xhaka is disappointed, but he was a yard or so beyond the last defender. Medic, decent ball in. This is Shaqiri. And Matthew Debuchy had to make up for his earlier error.
France are wholly reliant on their defensive line.
Nice week. What can they do from this one? Olivier Giroud with a very strong header away. And if France can break quickly here, they have a man extra in attack. And they have broken quickly. And Valbuena is on the far side. Olivier Giroud bursting into the air. Valbuena! Now the French do have their third goal. And not for the first time. There really is a mountain between France and Switzerland. Switzerland caught out on the counter-attack. And France easing through to the last 60.
They're still hungry for more here, the French.
Here's Valbuena. Good stop by Benaglio.
Wants that challenge. Granit Xhaka. Blocked by Sako. Forward again. This is Benzema. Benzema. Did the changes. Might have got our answers. Going like clockwork. Salvador is a city with 372 churches, more than one for every day of the year, which is probably a good job because it couldn't be too...
Let's go back to the second half now, Clarkenstein.
Here he is, Dejmelu, finding Seferovic. This is Gökhan Inler. And that's an easy kick. Trying to find Benzema, gets a helping hand. Olivier Giroud. Giroud, Benzema, Giroud, Valbuena. Very confident leading for a free kick. Here is Seferovic, shooting from distance. Heavy African influence. Here's Debuchy getting the better of Rodriguez. Here's Mehmedi teasing ball in. And it was only now. Paul Popper comes on to replace him. Got it back, here's Lichtsteiner again. Getting to the byline, producing a decent cross, and it's over the head, it comes to Mehmedi! And Hugo Lloris maybe did just enough, he was very quick off his line.
Saka's last involvement in the game. And on comes Lauren Koscielny. Pogba. Looking for Benzema. Oh, it's reached Benzema! It's through the legs and in! Another horrendous mistake!
Well, Philip Senderos is browbeaten. And understandably so. You talk about an impact on the game.
Aris Sabedovic is going for... France have defending to do here. And Domenico Mendes in the centre. Yeah. In towards... Nick Xhaka, who's nipped brilliantly, not for the first time. Just... This is Kabay. Running it back through, another chance! And Patrice Evra steers it over the top. Well, he thinks that the goalkeeper made a save. Again, it was an excellent ball from Johan Kabay, wasn't it, to send Evra away. Here's Matuidi, onto Benzema. Benzema, this is Sissoko! Oh, it's five! It's another really good French move. Moussa Sissoko with the goal. And Switzerland are capitulating. Here's the circuit. Debussy's pass comes back to Valbuena. Stopped by the legs. Benzema. Onto Matuidi. Comes back to Benzema again. Good save. An overhead kick away from Philippe Senderos. And it needed to be. Yeah, which Granit Xhaka will take. Fisted away. Here's Jamali who shoots under the wall and into the net. A consolation goal for Switzerland. And what a strike it was. 32, 33 yards out. He's caught out Hugo Lloris.
Now I've got to see if this goes through the wall, Sam.
Suffered back in 1966 again. Effort is from Shaqiri. Xhaka's made a run here and he's finished it off. It was a good ball by Inler. And Granit Xhaka has made the scoreline look a little bit less embarrassing with a very good finish.
It's a brilliant finish, Sam. He's timed his run, crossed the line to perfection. Debussy playing him onside.
Matuidi. Benzema!
Oh, my word!
Well, the referee may well have already blown the final whistle. He's still celebrating carrying Benzema, but I don't think it's going to count. It isn't going to count. The referee had already blown the final whistle.
Going this, let alone accomplishing it.